Crown Resorts Executive Chairman John Alexander has stepped down but will remain on the board as a director. Former Federal Communications Minister Helen Coonan will take over his position as chair, while Chief Financial Officer Ken Barton has been named as the Chief Executive. Ms Coonan says the new structure better aligns with contemporary governance practices.